How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not? Back in Boston, back when I was bitten, I wasn't alone. My best friend was there, and she got bit too. He didn't know what to do, so she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
After this, I owe you nothing.
She's immune.
Don't stop!